Alright, welcome to another Dominion video. I'm RTT and I'm playing against Ashursky, or however you pronounce it, and yeah, we have quite a lot of reactions on this board. There's Beggar, Watchtower and Traitor. But the only attack though is Ghost Ship, which is a pretty strong attack, but Watchtower can kind of negate it. The other reactions are not that good against it. Well, Trader is doing nothing and Beggar is giving me silvers. Now's the question, do I want to play big money or do I want to play an engine? In draw we have Ghost Ship and Watchtower. And for plus actions, Bazaar, Bandit Camp, Herald maybe, and Throne Room. And trashing we have Trader, which is normally a big money enabler. We have also Death Card for reaching high amounts of money, but then you have to deal with the ruins. He's opened silver with three, and I think doing a big money thing with Ghost Ship is right here, so I open Trader and silver. And I can maybe get some bandit camps, which are support for big money as well, and give me actions for the ghost ship. He opens double silver. Here I can get two silvers with my trader. Now a watchtower on his part, and I think a watchtower is priority if there are ghost ship attacks, so a watchtower over silver. But now I want to get a silver, and he probably goes ghost ship, yes, with seven. Well, I have seven now too, and want to go the ghost ship. Second ghost ship for him. And for five, I think I want a bandit camp. Don't want to play that reaction. Now the ghost ship don't hurt me that much. Well, it doesn't hurt me at all, because I would have drawn two cards. Now I drew four and draw the ghost ship dead by another ghost ship. Okay, now the ghost ships will become pretty nasty. I think I just want to buy a silver here or a watchtower. And he goes for Herald. I'm not sure about it. I hope I'm not getting attacked now. Then I can transition this estate to two silvers. Yep, he has four. And if he bought one, he will probably buy another, yes. Heralds for him. But I think I'm good with a bazaar. And that's a province if I'm not getting attacked. Yes. Next ghost ship. Multiple ghost ships don't hurt. So, yeah, this ghost ship even didn't hurt again. And maybe I can get a next province. No. But I can get. I can overpay for Herald if I want, and top deck three cards When did I shuffle last time? There, so there will be only a silver. Nothing I want on my deck. Unfortunately, a gold. And the next gold. Okay, now I'm getting attacked for sure, I think. But I will attack him as well for 4. Buy a Herald, maybe. It's a card that almost never hurts. Yeah, it doesn't really matter what I put back. So I'm lucky he always only has 7 now. Top decks his gold, so. Herald, throne room. The throne room can hurt, and the Herald not hurts as much. They can of course both be drawn dead, but the Herald can also be in the throne room can also be dead in my hand if I don't have an action, and Herald is at least a cantrip. So Herald over throne room here. Bazaar, watchtower, and a province. Okay. I get attacked. I put back silver and estate and buy something for 5, which is a bazaar. Getting attacked again, not that big of a deal. For 2 he buys the beggar. Now he wants silvers, but he's kinda bought cards for an engine. Oh, now a ghost ship would be nice. Herald ghost ship is actually a nice combo. If I'm getting attacked, well, Herald is a nice counter against ghost ship, but it's not the thing. Well, I got really lucky with my Heralds. I'm trashing the copper and draw 2 cards here and get a province. Whew. Yeah. So I'm up 3 provinces now, but 10 points. Only because I trashed some estates. Put that back and that. I will draw it anyway. And I buy a Herald for 5. And top deck a gold or. Yeah. No, that's probably not worth it. I get in bazaar. Oh, now he got lucky, but his hand should be already full. He drew 1 card. Bad attack here. I think I want to save for the next turn. Then I should have saved my bazaar. Okay, that was a failure. Now he's in the lead. The estate won't matter that much. I get a beggar myself. So this time the ghost ship not hurts. He will get a duchy, yeah. Of course. And I top deck that. Okay, didn't matter. At least I didn't trigger reshuffle that way. And I think with no plus buy I have to break PPR here. Okay, that's a province for him, I think. Yes. Okay. Nice close match. Yeah, at the end I think it comes down a bit to shuffle luck, but nevertheless, you played it well. Kind of ghost ship herald engine. I'm not really sure about it. Yeah, risky, of course. Okay, I hope you enjoyed and see you next time.